The first American ship sailed to China from the and to share in the extraordinary. We can no longer tolerate these chronic trade abuses, and we will not tolerate them. We will compete on a fair and equal basis. We are not going to let the United States be taken advantage of anymore. I am always going to put America first, the same way that I expect all of you in this room to put your countries first.
女士们、先生们、朋友们，经济全球化对世界经济发展做出了重要贡献，已成为不可逆转的时代潮流。应该更加注重普惠、平衡，效应上应该更加注重公正、共赢。